Are there other methods for testing risk of heart disease besides calcium scoring?